Centennial Cougars.
I thought we could move on from last year. Can't we move on?
You want to move on? Just say that. Just say that. We've moved on.
Yeah. We've just used that loss to, just like I said, continue to work hard and keep it in the back of our minds, but also move on from it. Try not to just live in the past, but hopefully grow from it and learn.
We made it to the state championship game, so that was a big part of our goal. It was pretty devastating not to take it all the way home, but it's kind of also the thing that's going to be pushing us even harder this year. We have a lot of returners, but we're going into this season and we already know what we want and we know what happens when we don't get it. So we're ready to come back and take it home this time.
I think we're just going to take it game by game and just keep improving and working our hardest every practice, every game. And I think we're all pushing each other. Like even at tryouts, we saw that everybody was pushing each other to be their best. And we all want to encourage each other just to reach our highest potential this year.
It's unknown if we're going to even have any sort of playoffs, but we still will talk about getting to the state tournament. As Lindsey just said, take it all home. We think we have the team that can do it again this year, get to that championship game. We obviously need to stay healthy with COVID and the unknowns. Is I've talked to the team already the first 2 days, is we need to take our opportunity every day to make each other better every day, because we don't know when this could be taken away from us. And so don't take anything for granted this year, and just every day pushing ourselves as hard as we can.
Me as a captain, I just need to keep doing what I'm doing and lead by example on and off the field, and just keep encouraging players to reach their highest potential and to keep doing their best every practice and every game, because their effort is going to help our team if it's their absolute best.
To set a good example for everyone, because they look up to you. So it's I love being a captain, and it's really cool.
With this year, I think leadership is really important, especially with communication, because there are so many questions that everyone has and we don't always know the answer. But as a leader, you have to take initiative and, you know, make sure everyone knows that they are important to the team and their voice will be heard.
Right now, the strength is unbelievable speed. I feel like we've always had a fast team on turf. We had an injury to Tatum Treadle last year, so she was a manager with ACL surgery, but she's back 100%. And the speed that we have, even for girls that weren't starters, didn't get a ton of playing time, I'm just really excited with what I've seen so far. Right now, we're basically juniors and seniors. It's the oldest team I've ever had. Khyah, leading goal scorer on the team the last couple years, her creativity up top, her speed, the way she explodes into space and then can finish from any angle. Lindsey is smart. She's calculated. She's just patient on the ball. Just a good vision of the field, plays in the middle. And love that about her, how she can deliver the ball. Brittany, she's our force in the air. So again, she's kind of a defensive midfielder, and girls have talked about it. I mean, we need Brittany on the field because she wins every flighted ball, and she's just a beast to come up against in the back there. So Sydney Cubes is another junior in the back, and so she started, I think, every game for us last year. And it's great to have somebody kind of hold that defensive line for you. We have Jenna Lane. She's our goalkeeper returning. She had a concussion last year and she missed a few games, but she is solid and her footwork is even better this year than it was in the past. Summer Francis is one of our other seniors up top with the speed that I was talking about. And Morgan O'Hearn, also another senior that plays up top for us. And so I think our goal scoring power is going to be very versatile this year. We're going to spread it out, and hopefully that helps our team win a lot of games.
I play holding mid. My role is to win the balls in the air and get back for the defenders when they need it.
I hear you're super good at that.
Yeah,
she is. A lot of times an attacking or holding center mid, and sometimes on the wing too. And basically just to help start the plays from the back and be a link for the forwards and also for the D. It just gives me like an opportunity to be creative in a different way than I would be in like a school setting, or, you know, even just out everyday life. Like it just gives you something to push for and work for, and the relationships that you create with the people you're playing on the field with are unmatched. Khyah, Brittany, and I, we were on the same U10 team, so we've kind of grown up together, and it's been really cool to develop alongside each other.
We have a really good relationship as a team, I think. We have really good chemistry, and we all hype each other up all the time. We can be serious, and we can be joking around, and we still have fun every time we're with each other, and we all get excited every time, so I think our chemistry is really good.
Everyone's, like, super close on this team, and it's really fun to just have fun with everyone on the team, and we can also be serious and work hard together.
Again, as a leader, just to make it a really positive environment for everyone so that when we're out of high school, we can remember, you know, all the good times we had, and we're not thinking about, well, we lost in the state championship game. We're thinking about we have these great friendships and bonds that are going to last for a long time.
I'm honored to be their coach, and I don't know if you had heard, but this is my last year coaching. So I'm just excited for every day that I get to do this and excited to do it with this group of girls.
This year, we're going to be super good, so come watch us. We're girls of fall. Football's in here, so come see soccer.
Really fun this year because I think we're going to be super good and win a lot of games, so it'll be super fun to watch.
Go Cougars!
Go Cougars!
Yeah.
Yep.